An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
What is wrong?
Saber magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Looks like that worked.
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
So, what's it like, being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekking. The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. More Sather markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead.
Looks like we've got all of Lunda's armor. Perhaps we should return these pieces and see if she can repair them.
Look what they've done to this place.
Ah!
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Ulu.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
Protect yourself!
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Looks like that worked.
Like more of Lunda's old armor.